Well, Mad Artist fans, it's time for another show with a Mad Artist. Well, this is a picture of Randy. This is for a couple of friends of mine, him and his wife, and the whole family is like my family. Their brothers, sisters, everything. They're just the greatest people in the world. And I told them I'd do a picture of their son, Randy, and I hope they find some pleasure out of this picture, and they get some... I hope they like it. That's all I can ask to say. I'm going to do my best. And another show with a Mad Artist. Let's get going. Thank you. Well, Mad Artist fans, this portrait's coming out pretty good. And it's, I think I captured them all in one shot, which is really nice. And now I'm going to fade the background in kind of rougher strokes as we slowly come away from him. And I think that would give a nice image to this painting. And I only pray that the parents really like it. I think I want to keep it to black and white. I'm not going to add color to this picture. It's a strong picture as a black and white picture with all the darkness behind it. And I think it's time to finish it up. So let's go. Well, I think that's about it, Mad Artist fans. Here's the picture of Randy. This was a very good kid. This guy was a great guy. And I hope his family loved the picture. My heart and soul went into this picture. And what can I say? The picture's done, and I just hope they love it. And to you folks, it's another video of the Mad Artist. And we got more coming up. Seems like I got a few videos I gotta do, a few portraits I gotta put together. So another show of the Mad Artist, and peace and love, and happy Christmas, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. I hope this year is a great year for you. And same to me, I hope. And my son Max, thank God. Max came back and his MRI for his brain was clear. That was my Christmas present, and I can't ask for more. God bless you all. Thank you.